A no call. Today, a no dunk. Steph Curry gets the ball, goes to make what looks like it's going to be an awesome dunk, but then he slips, then he recovers, and then a major air ball. Up, slips, and then, oh, he gets it back, and then he gets it back, and then he misses it by like 2 feet. Even those who are amazing can mess up sometimes, right? The Mighty Ducks had a big reunion, and people are so into this on social media. One of the stars of the 1992 film posted the reunion pic on Instagram. They donned their green jerseys to skate a little and watch the Anaheim Ducks game, a team that was created because of the popularity of the movie. And a good time was had by all. All right. This is funny. You know, I imagine heaven to include coffee delivery. And Starbucks is now adding 6 more cities to their list of coffee delivery, where literally you order on the app and the coffee comes to you. I know those of us here in the studio would love coffee delivery on most occasions. And I talk about this all the time, the egg bites that are my absolute favorite things ever.
At Starbucks?
Yes. Have you ever had them?
An egg bite?
It's an egg bite. It's and guess what? It's sous vide. Mike Witcher's
Mike's
way.
A sous vide guy.
He's a sous vide guy. All right. You see there at the bottom, we're talking about our great debate today. Do you leave the bed messy or do you make it every day?
That's what we're asking you. And we separate the neat freaks from apparently the slobs.
Oh.
Do you make